Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra, Tutorial 6, Example 5. In this example, we want to subtract and simplify 3x to the 5th y plus 7x cubed y minus 10xy minus the polynomial negative 5x to the 5th y plus 10x cubed y plus 10xy. First, we want to remove the parentheses. When there is a minus or negative sign in front of a parentheses, it is the same as taking that parentheses times negative 1. Basically, this means the signs of every term inside that parentheses will change. The terms in the first parentheses will be unchanged, so when we remove that parentheses, we get 3x to the 5th y plus 7x cubed y minus 10xy. When we distribute the negative and change the sign of every term in the second parentheses, we get plus 5x to the 5th y minus 10x cubed y minus 10xy. Next, we want to combine our like terms together. Combining 3x to the 5th y and 5x to the 5th y, we get 8x to the 5th y. Taking the 7x cubed y minus 10x cubed y, we get minus 3x cubed y. And adding the two negative 10xy's, we get minus 20xy. So our final answer is 8x to the 5th y minus 3x cubed y minus 20xy.